Hello, Audizine. I'm Constance Nunes.
And I'm Sydney Mailer, and welcome to SEMA 2015.
Hey guys, I'm with Josh in his Audi R8, and he's gonna tell us a little bit about his build.
Thank you, Sydney. We have an Audi R8 behind us that we built for SEMA and also Target Trophy. It has a prior design wide body kit. All the paint and body was on my Platinum Motorsport. At Boden Autohaus, we installed the air suspension, the rotor form wheels, Toyo Tires, and armature exhaust system.
Allroad Outfitters, and he's going to tell us about these beautiful cars that he brought here to the show.
So this year we built a 2013 Audi S4 wide body. It was actually here last year with Toyo Tires. We had the awesome opportunity to bring it back this year. We did some different changes to it, added different camo, Thule racks, different color wheels. We went from building Land Rovers and trucks 2 years ago, and now we're doing high-end Audi builds.
I think this one's gonna be my favorite.
So this is your 2015 Audi A3. What we did here, we did more of a moderate, conservative build for your daily driver applications. Wheels, lowering springs by H&R, raised forged wheels, Toyo tires, Thule Canyon rack setup, APR stage 1 tune. It's your perfect daily, gets great gas mileage and easy to drive.
So I'm gonna take this one home when he's not looking.
It's not your average soccer mom SQ5. It's a 2015 Audi SQ5. We did an APR stage 2 tune, 450 horsepower, downpipes, Thule rack setup with their new Thule Force Box. They're a big partner with us now. 20-inch Volk Ultra wheels, TE Ultras. Things an awesome build, so one of my favorites.
And then you have some other builds here, right?
Yeah, we actually have four Audis here. These three, and then we have an additional 2015 Audi S3 wide body we built this year for Toyo Tires, featuring awesome Brembo brakes, T37, 18x11s actually we did with a 335 R888 tire, Borla exhaust, APR stage 2 tune. It's gonna be an awesome build to take around this year and feature in SoCal and on the East Coast and even possibly Tokyo Auto Salon too. So
my next Audi you're gonna build so that I can be part of the club, right?
Of course, the Allroad Club, yeah, totally.